I'm not just some crazy person. I promise my shirt matches my headband. Life hacks with Liv! Hey y'all, it's Olivia Stone. It's March 7th of 2018 and it's time to know what today's life hack is. What do you do when you don't have a coffee maker? Place your coffee into a coffee filter. Tie it into a ball with some flavorless floss and then just use it like a tea bag. My question is, why would you have one of these and not have a coffee maker? Aren't these made for coffee makers? So why would you have these but not a coffee maker? So I had bought floss for this video, but it has been swallowed by my house. So we're gonna use a little piece of string. Take some coffee. Put it all together. And tie it together. Come on. Oh dear. Make sure to double knot it, folks. There's a little, oh, tea is ready. I don't know why I called it tea, it's just water. Take our little mug, plop. Yeah, I mean, this hack works, but I don't see a scenario where you would have coffee filters and not a coffee maker. I don't know, maybe your coffee maker died and this is the only option you have? That could be a solution. It could work. I'm not gonna try this because I don't want to, but it is nice and dark. Hello. That would work in a pinch. It is time for the Daily Extra! The Sahara Desert once had a wet climate. The area was covered with forest about 12,000 years ago. Today, it is the world's largest desert. There is no way that it was a forest 12,000 years ago because the world hasn't been around for 12,000 years. Maybe it was a forest, not get into this, but I've done this in a couple videos. The earth is not very old. Just leave it at that. If you want to know a video where I go more into depth on the earth's age, bam! There you go. It's not titled for the Earth's Age, but it's in there, I promise. So that's it for today. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to become part of the Watered Down Tribe, just go down below, punch that red subscribe button, and jingle that bell so you'll be notified every Monday through Saturday of 2018 when I post. Please check out my social medias, and I will see you on the flip side. I love you so much. Bye. Coffee strainer? What is this called again? I don't know.